Hello, and welcome to the Nissan Doctor. In this video, we're replacing the rear brakes shoes and the wheel cylinders on a 2009 Nissan Sentra. Take a look at the tubing wrench that the technician is using on this job. If you're a technician or an enthusiast, we'll appreciate this tool. The link is in the description below. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to follow the channel for more videos like this one. Thank you for watching.